United, the first and the oldest ceremony ever sanctioned by God, celebrated at the very beginning in the presence of God Himself. Always be honored by all. The Bible teaches that a man shall leave his wife. The Bible teaches that a man should leave his mother and cleave unto himself a wife. That's changed. Leave his mother and cleave unto himself a wife. If it is the purpose for the two of you who are present today to come together in holy matrimony, you, Leola Johnson, and Andrew Candy, I'm going to ask that you please take her by the hand. Do you, Leola Johnson, take the man's hand you hold to be your lawful and wedded husband? If so, answer, I do.
I do.
That's right.
Do you promise to love him and to cherish him? If so, Andrew Candy, do you take to lay his hands at your home and beside you side you stand, to be your lawful and wedded wife, if so answer I do. Do you promise to love her and to cherish her? If so, answer I do. Do both of you promise, as we stand as witnesses today, that you will always honor and cherish one another in sickness and in health? If so, both of you answer, I do.
I do.
Gracious Father, we ask thy divine blessing upon this unit and this token and this symbol of love. After me, with this ring, I be wed in the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Ghost. Amen.
Amen.
And going in for the kiss.
Let us pray. Father in heaven, we ask thy divine blessing upon this token and symbol of love. Bless, O Lord, she who shall give this ring, and he who shall wear it. We ask it in your name and for your sake. Amen. Mm-hmm. Please take this ring and put it on your name finger and repeat after me. With this ring,
I be wed.
In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Father.
And the Son.
And the Son.
And the Holy Ghost.
And the Holy Ghost.
Amen.
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 What you doing?
They want to stop
Nelson, Andrew, Kennedy, having taken an exchange vow between the two of you, God has blessed and will sanction this union. Let us pray. Gracious God, our Father, we thank you for this lady, and we thank you for this man. We ask, O God, that you will pull the two of them together with your thread of divine love. O Lord, in harmony and in your perfect peace, that they may always be asunder, always remember whom God has joined together, no man can put asunder. Between the two of you, and by the power vested in me by God and the church, and according to the state of the laws of New Jersey, I now pronounce you man and wife. Mr. and Mrs. Andrew.
Get a picture next week.
Just for right here.